Greetings and welcome to today's episode of Life More Smart. I'm your host, Brian Pruitt. If you haven't already done so, press that subscribe button so you'll never miss another podcast. Now for today's episode. Today I'd like to talk to you about blaming. Nothing is anyone else's fault these days. Have you noticed that? We're in the age of blame. The blame game. I challenge you to spend 10 minutes watching one of those crazy daytime talk shows. It's a reality check. There's a lot of crazy out there. But no matter how crazy you think your life is, there's people out there that are a lot worse off than you. It's everyone else's fault. It's the teacher's fault, the parent, the husband, the wife, where I grew up, the color of my skin, my ex-wife's a French fry short of a Happy Meal, the shape of my nose, my boss is a buckethead, and my neighbor's a whack job. You see, we blame everyone else but who we see in the mirror. We can't go from here to there. We can't go from here to our success until we start taking responsibility. Responsibility for what we do. Let me leave you with this today. Successful people, successful leaders, mentally tough leaders are all responsible. Well, that's it for today, everyone. If you've liked this podcast, don't forget to share it with a friend and those loved ones around you. Have a successful day, and I hope you join us again here soon.